Hi everyone, we're here to look at Microsoft Teams within Glow. So first of all, what is Microsoft Teams? Primarily, it's a collaboration app that's used to help your school stay organised and have conversations and keep information all in one place. Now, that means that you can have video meetings, you can use team chats, and you can share files and resources online. Just for context, where, how and when might you want to use Teams? Well, it's an online service, so you can use it absolutely anywhere. That means as long as you've got an internet connection and a device, you should be able to access Microsoft Teams. The how? Well, we're going to be using it through Glow, that's our main platform. We get an Office 365 license from Education Scotland to do so. So all you need is your username and your password for Glow to get started. And the when is really up to yourself. A lot of people are going to be using Microsoft Teams as a way of moving learning online, as a way of keeping in touch with colleagues, staff members in their school, and running their meetings digitally. But you might also use it as a way of linking with groups across Scotland or anyone else in the Glow platform. So Glow provides access to many, many Office 365 tools. The main one that we use is arguably Microsoft Teams. Now, everyone who has a Glow account has access to Teams, either as a member of staff or as a learner. Now, the reason I'm saying here is the same, but it's different, is that's because Glow offers a light version of the Teams app, which means there are a few things that we don't get access to that you might on the full version. However, there are still lots on offer, which we will talk about as we're going through this video.